What's up, guys? I'm Albert from Spot at Home Barcelona, and today we are in Carrer de Gomis in the neighborhood of Vallcarca. So here around you have all services you need, as well you are very close to Parkway and el Parc del Putxet, just 10 and 15 minutes walking. You have bus connections and metro station Vallcarca. So here, as you can see, we are in a unfurnished apartment with two bedrooms. It can be used as one like a studio, for example, but there's place up to a couple. And guys, let's go and visit this apartment. So what's up, guys? Here we are. As we can see, we have an elevator. We are on the fourth floor, so we are entering to this unfurnished apartment. Okay, so bedroom number one, or it could be like a studio. Okay, so as we can see, it's a big room. Okay, so now we have a better perspective. So as you can see, then this window have a natural light that is going to an inter patio. So as I said, it can be used like a small bedroom or like a studio. So let's continue through this corridor, and we are meeting this open kitchen, but at least you have a washing machine, microwave, the bathroom that actually will appear on the comments that will be changed for a new one. Okay, we have the sink and we have a fridge, and as well the water system that is working by electricity, the hot water system. So you have plenty of space. So you see, will be, you have a lot of space here, or drawings on here. So perfect when you have to equipate your kitchen. And here we are, the living room, spacious, with natural light that is going to a country yard. Okay, as you can see, here better, better the other angle. Here, okay, better, guys. So you see over there, the corridor and the hall, the kitchen, and here's the living room that is going to this country yard, so very calm. Okay, we are going to bed, to the bedroom. This will be the main bedroom, as you can see, a big bedroom, perfect for a couple. Okay, as you can see, it's going to the same country yard, so very calm. And here we will have a better perspective. We have the living room over here, and there's the bathroom that we are going to visit right now. And as you can see, you have two closets here built in, that one and that one that we are going to check. Okay, now, okay, as you can see, you have a lot of space, and as well a chest of drawings over here, so perfect to put your clothes. And finally, sorry, finally the bathroom. So it's quite new. You have the sink, you have a mirror, you have the toilet over here, and finally the shower. So as you can see, quite a new toilet, very perspective over here, so very, very nice. So that's it, guys. You better, that's it, guys, for today. I hope you enjoyed this visit, and see you very soon.